Holy guaka te Māori! If you're wondering what that means, that makes two of us. Anyways, Nan always said I was a bit of a haututū. That's why I'm on your computer screen. And if you're a bit of a haututū like me, use your passion as your drive to find the right job for you. It just made me famous.
Hey bestie.
Yeah?
I'm thinking.
I'm not. I never do.
Well, you should be.
About what?
A career after school.
Okay, so let's do it.
Okay.
Kia ora, boy.
What's up, bro?
Kia ora.
What's your guy's name?
Oh, bro, my name's Vinny Egan.
I'm Madison Kikorangi.
Where do you guys work?
We work at this creative place called Maui Studios in a building known as the Promised Land, and we're part of the Digital Natives.
What exactly do you guys do here?
We're like those kind of creative, entrepreneurial type dudes. If you were to label us, it would probably be Digital Haututū. We just like came up from Dunedin, graduated in Dunedin, and we found ourselves in this epic creative environment that's thriving, full of CEOs and Māori people who are just striving to achieve like the best that they can be, so.
What inspired you guys to get into this sort of industry, into Māori Studios?
I suppose like a lot of it is the fact that we are haututū, so we're like those cats that grew up like in high school always getting in trouble for drawing on our books and stuff like that, and that kind of translated like after we finished our degrees and went and started like internships and things like that. That same kind of nature just keep propping up. Like instead of doing our other work, we'll be, I don't know, working on websites or designing characters or just whatever. So yeah, we just kind of rolled with that whole haututū idea and ended up turning into like a business and a career somehow.
Could you give us a specific example of barriers you've kind of had to cross?
Well, ultimately it's like, you have to pay the bills at the end of the day, obviously. But at the same time, like, you want to be chasing your passions or chasing like what you're passionate about. So like that was why the whole idea of us like staying late nights at the studio, like working for free, just doing things that you're just keen to do.
Failure is so key if you make sure that you're learning from them, because like you could fail 1,000 times and if you don't take anything from it, then like it's definitely a bad thing for you. But if you make a big like stuff up and then you find out what it is that you did wrong during that stuff up, and then you do things to make sure it never happens again, then that failure, if anything, looks like a step forward instead of like a step back. If that makes sense.
Hey bro, what are you up to?
Just having a jam here on one of our ngā atua Māori. So this fella here is Rongomatane. He's like god of peace and cultivated foods. I'll just go like through a bit of the process with you. Sort of broken all down into layers. So at the moment, like, we come down, we go all the way down and start off with like just lines. And then as you come along, you like add another layer of colors. And then you're trying to build a bit more detail. So you add like shades, it sort of builds. You can add like highlights and stuff like that.
Kia ora.
Bro, you should have a jam. Bro, we're good.
Please.
Great, just have a go. So you see I'm doing it on the left-hand side of these like kind of rock
things?
Yeah,
so the sun's coming from kind of this.
Yeah,
the
bro.
The light's
yep.
coming from over here.
Nah, me, bro. Keep going. Yeah. And bro, you're just a natural, man. Smashing it. Yeah. Izzy, I'm going to give you a lesson too, so we're going to go have a jam on the whiteboard. Sweet, Cuzzy, so I'm going to give you a real brief lesson on how to do character design. So it's just like basically understanding the individual ideas that'll make this character up.
Do you want to evaluate this masterpiece?
Yeah, see, that's mean. You get a pass.
So let's recap what we just learned. You can pay your bills and chase your passions. Gain experience by volunteering. Be okay with making sacrifices to achieve your goals and dreams. If you stuff up, find out why and learn from it. Showcase your creativity in today's epic digital environment. Sometimes it's good to be a haututū. Make sure you check out our other awesome industry videos on the Māori website.